Sad news to share with you this evening. Zoo Atlanta has announced its oldest gorilla, Ozzie, has died. Ozzie died at the age of 61, and zookeepers don't know why he died, but say he had less of an appetite over the last week. In September, Ozzie made it through a bout of COVID-19. Western lowland gorillas are considered geriatric at the age of 40. Ozzie has several children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren at zoos across the United States and Canada.